Hello students, this is our third chapter, that is operating system. An operating system is a program which acts as an interface between a user and the hardware. Next is the functions of operating system. So the functions of operating systems are program execution, handling input and output operation, file management, error detection, resource allocation, accounting, information and resource protection. Next is the types of operating system. So there are various types of operating systems. First is single user, multi-processing, multi-threading and multitasking. Let's discuss in details. First is single user operating system. When referring to a computer operating system, a single user operating system is a computer with an operating system that supports single user at once or different times. For example, Microsoft DOS, Windows 95, Windows 3.1. Next is multi-user operating system. A multi-user operating system allows for multiple users to use a same computer at the same time or different times. For example, Linux, Unix, Windows 7, 8 and 10, Windows NT and XP and Windows Vista. Next is multi-processing operating system. An operating system capable of supporting and utilizing more than one computer processor is known as multi-processing operating system. The examples for multi-processing operating systems are shown over there. Next is multitasking operating system. An operating system that is capable of allowing multiple software processes to run at the same time is called the multitasking operating system. There are the examples of multitasking over there. And the last is multi-threading operating system. Operating systems that allow different parts of a software program to run simultaneously is known as multi-threading operating system. The following are the examples of multi-threading operating systems.